A prosperous vintner built this house more than a century ago, and it still looks much as it did back then, from the outside.
Welcome to my Swiss home. Please come in.
Bitte kommen Sie rein.
The present owner, Philipp Plein, has completely transformed the interior.
Tempora mutantur et nos mutamur in illis.
Times change and we change with them. That's important, especially if you work in an industry where fashions change so fast. Design, and especially fashion design, is very short-lived, and you have to adapt and readapt all the time. This is one of the living rooms. People often watch television in the living room, but a television set generally isn't very attractive as an object. That's why I came up with the idea of integrating it directly into this old original cabinet. Next door is the dining room, which doubles as a conference room. The room is all in white, and it's divided from the living room by a large sheet of glass. It's where I keep my trophies. There are deer and some ibex hanging on the wall.
Steinböcke und die kommen aus der Wand heraus.
But Philipp Plein did leave some original elements in place.
Was sehr schön ist hier an dieser Stelle.
The windows here are very beautiful and well worth a look. The panes are old lead glass. You don't see that much anymore, apart from churches. They depict scenes from the history of winemaking. This is another dining room, the Golden Chamber, and it's the real thing. Although you might not think so at first, the walls are painted with real gold. It was quite complicated because you can only buy gold paint in tiny bottles. I think we used about 2,000 of them.
Fur and leather are among Plein's favorite materials.
I designed the bedroom furniture for myself, really, but also for our customers. So here I've put it in my own bedroom. From the bedroom, you can reach the bathroom through this door. This is lovely and worth taking a look at, an original radiator from 1910. There's also something else unusual about it. It has a built-in towel warmer.
Dass hier ein eingebauter Handtuchwärmer integriert ist. Auch die Badewanne ist noch original.
The bathtub is also original, and it's all framed by an old pump that serves as a faucet.
Pumpe, aus der das Wasser fließt.
Many of the clothes hanging in the dressing room were designed by Plein himself.
Ja, was ist der Stil von Philipp Plein? Der Stil von Philipp
Plein. So what is the Philipp Plein style? Actually, my style is very fluid. My average client is 35 or older. A slightly older, maybe middle-aged woman who wants to rock a little and who has an air of confidence.
Anzieht und die auch mit Sicherheit ein bisschen Selbstbewusstsein ausstrahlt.
The old wine cellar has been given a new function.
So, jetzt befinden wir uns.
This is the spa. The spa is built like a labyrinth or an ancient temple. And there's something special in the center. There's a shower in the middle of the room. The taps are hidden behind the Buddha. It's like a spa, a wonderful experience.
There are even chandeliers in the garage. It's a pity that Philipp Plein doesn't have much time to enjoy his Swiss home. Usually, he's on the road.